amendment audit. Of Plantation post office in Plantation, Florida. Perimeter of the post office. We got the back lot with some employee parking. They have a wall, and that's good. Some security. Everything you see from public is legal. Can't trespass the eyes. Public lot, well, not public lot, I guess it's a back lot, employee lot. That's also nice. Attention, vehicles and condos, oh, you're the fourth part of site to inspection, authorized vehicles only. Oh yeah, it goes pretty far. Stay here for about 10 minutes or so. So we have a fence up, that's good. But, yeah. I'm on the public sidewalk, as you can see. This is a large post office. So, and the Governor DeSantis has lifted local executive orders for COVID. So I'm wondering if the post office itself has any still going by federal guidelines or local guidelines. I guess they can pick and choose which ones they want to follow. Well, that's my guess anyway. I'm pretty sure everybody inside is going to require you to wear a mask anyway. So I'm walking the perimeter of the postal property, and it's a lot. It's pretty big. As you can see. Got a truck coming by. Well, that would have been my B-roll footage if it's coming in. So this is the, I guess, the east side. It's adjacent to private property. It looks like a apartment building. No, not an office building. Okay. And here we go. There's a gate, so it might be postal property again too. I did film in one post office before, and that was with, get ready for the shout out, Rogue Nation, Eyes on the State, Big Nick, South Florida Accountability, Jay Surreal Camera. But it was a while ago, and I really don't really seek out post offices that much. B-roll footage of a car, of a van delivery leaving the post office lot. I got it. So I did what my intended purpose was for filming the lot. On the front. You hear all these lizards running in the grasses or leaves. Flags at half staff. Half staff and mast. I think it's staff. Not sure. Here's the entrance to the post office. Let's see how only want to stay in line too long, so I'll see how the line is. Faceless required. I'll see if I see here. Still have the signs up. See if I see poster 7. And this is from, oh my god, poster 7 from August 2007. Facial coverings.
Hello.
Change of address.
They're right there next to the yellow part of the wall.
They're right there?
Yeah.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you. A book of stamps, please.
Just a book of stamps? Yes, sorry, ma'am.
It's all right.
The flag is good?
The flag?
The flag?
The flag?
Oh, you want something different?
Oh, yeah. I'm sorry. Whatever is fine. Forever stamps, yeah. Flag requirement, the national requirement. All right, so That was stop one. Now we're going to City Hall, Plantation, and the police department.